Because of the small nose, smaller shape of the skull overall, a smaller mastoid process, the ovular shape of the mandible which remains not flared, the sharp orbital rim, the small width of the knee, curved sacrum, and wide subpubic angles all lead our team to believe that the skeleton is female.